Dulles himself insisted in this vein that although the laity participate actively in the church in new ways, governing the people of God belongs by divine right to the Pope and the bishops, assisted by other members of the clergy. Now, such words by a Vatican II-era churchman might actually have made some medieval and early modern churchmen blush a bit, given the degree to which they actually shared real power over the church's common life with Catholic lay rulers and social elites